Hello, welcome to another video. Today's video, we're going to be playing some zombies on Black Ops 3. That's right, Black Ops 3. And this is going to be the first time I've ever played this. I haven't had any warm-up whatsoever. I've just seen the screen. I've never seen this before, and I'm just going to try it, see what happens. Shadows of Evil. Ooh. Seems to be like a little cutscene playing or something. Cool. Okay, a woman on the phone. Oh. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, that's kind of scary how realistic that is. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, what are you doing with the scissors? Oh, well, you're not a nice woman. It's a bit of a random cutscene. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna skip this before this gets a bit weird. Let's start off some Shadows of Evil. I bear the mark, I'm cursed. Apparently, I'm cursed. What the hell? Weird. Okay, I need to first of all change sensitivity. I'm gonna say about 7. Yeah, wait. No, 8. Wait, no. I think I'm a woman. I think I'm that really harsh woman because he just said something that sounded like a woman. Yeah, that's probably better. Ooh, it has a really nice sound. Yeah, I'm definitely a woman. Can you one hit with a knife? Oh, look at them! Oh, the headshot noise! What the hell is this? It's weird. Should we build the barricade? Can you swan dive? Oh, you slide, okay. Insta-kill. Don't want that yet. Plus 50 survive. The hell's this? To become the beast. I don't know if I want to do that. Okay, let's wait for this insta kill. There we go. Ooh, he's talking. I'm apparently marked. What the hell? Electrify. Does this do anything? Oh. What the hell? Oh my! What? Oh my gosh! Oh. I guess I'm out of it. The curse sleeps. Oh, look at them all lining up for my headshots. And then they left you. Oh, and you. Oh no, and you! Kaboom. Ooh, I'm liking this. Okay, what's this on the wall? Ooh, I like this gun from the beta. Okay, let's open the door. What does this mean? Why is there a bottle of speed code after that is? Whee! Ooh, I love the crisp sound of this gun. Ooh. Ooh, let's try this. What does this do? Auto activates when respawned. Respawn with all your guns, that's kind of cool. What's that? Oh, okay, max ammo. Okay, let's go and quickly rack up some kills and then use the max ammo. What's that? Carpenter. Zombies, come to your death. Okay, there we go. Ooh, I guess we did just get a full reload. It took a bit of a long time to die. Can we barricade this? Oh, you can. What's this in the... What the hell? It's called the Bloodhound. It's cooler than the... No, I'm not even bothering. The Elk car. Oh, yep. Definitely the woman. You can hear a zombie, but I don't know where it is. Where's the mystery? Oh, there is a mystery box. Okay, it's over here. We're going on a trip, boys. That sliding woman. Come the beast. Who can deny the beast? The hell does that... Whoa! Okay. Guess we're going over here. Illusion. Okay. Don't know where we meant to. Oh, I'm out of the beast. Okay. Ah, there you are. Okay. Okay, come on. Rack up these points. Wave 4. We do need to get some perks. Hope there is some perks. New. Can he be the beast again? Wow, that was quick. Those things respawn quick as hell. Oh, only a sacrifice will please their appetite or something. Can't really hear. Can we go over there? No? Okay. Become the beast then. Oi, over here. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oi! Yes. Electrify. Come here. And you. No, there we go. And you, you're next. Wait for it to recharge. And there you go. Didn't get to kill you. Okay, I'm back over here. Curse sleeps. Oh wow, okay, that's quite a lot. Slide. Okay, there's even more there. Okay. No, please no. Okay. That's a no. Okay. You keep saying your catchphrases and we'll get through this. Yoink. Okay, let's get these headshots. Double points, yes please. Okay, seriously, we actually gonna have to get another gun now, so let's open this. Ooh, I leveled up. I don't want to become the beast, thanks. I need to find a gun. Oh, it's a shadow. I'm kind of scared there. I like how we're walking on water like it's solid. What's this? No. Pretty sure that made noise then when I knifed it. Where the hell is the box gone? Okay, it's over there. Okay, we're going the opposite way. Oh, I didn't even realise we had grenades. Oh, crap. I could have saved us quite a lot of ammo. Oh, well. Let's go up here. Oh, there's a gun on the wall. Let's get it. A CUDA. Let's use this in multiplayer. Like, in the beta, it's quite good. Hopefully, it's still quite good. The hell is this? It's like a little, I don't know, it's like a little plant thing, I don't know. Yoink. Zombies! Please don't tell me I've glitched it up already. Where the hell the zombies gone? Oh, there they are, they're over there, okay. Ooh, this is quite a suppressed sort of sounding weapon. Seriously, where the hell are you meant to go? Are you meant to go in here? Oh, what was that? Wait, she just said, is this for gardening? Does that, like... Give me this. Look. What does that mean? It's for the plants? What's this? That's Juggernaut. Okay, does that mean it's for these pod things? Nope. I have no idea. But let's try on this one. Ooh, Harvest Pod. Oh my god. Oh, we got a sniper out of it. That is cool. Thank you. Yes, please. And quickscope. Oh no, please no. Okay, no sniping now. Okay, let's get Juggernaut first, shall we? No. Oh, okay, I got killed from behind. But if you really like this gameplay of me trying to play zombies, leave a like, but leave that like on the video and share it with your friends and maybe comment saying, give me some tips, because I have no idea what I'm doing. So yeah, I'll play some more zombies and play some multiplayer, and until the next video, peace. Javon Conflict.
The 54 Immortals crush all opposition.